Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. US and Mexico trade officials fail to reach a deal on tariffs, immigration, NBC News. Trade negotiators for the US and Mexico failed to reach a deal during their Wednesday meeting. A senior administration official told NBC News, the talks at the White House came days before the 5% tariffs on all Mexican imports were set to kick in. Negotiators met to try to hash out a deal while the president was in the UK on a state visit. The Trump administration threatens to steadily hike those tariffs up to 25% by October unless Mexico stems the flow of migrants coming to the U.S. southern border illegally. When Trump announced the tariffs in a surprise tweet last Thursday, he said the tariffs would be imposed until such time as illegal migrants coming through Mexico and into our country stop. In a White House statement released shortly after the threat, however, Trump said that if the illegal migration crisis is alleviated through effective actions taken by Mexico, to be determined in our sole discretion and judgment, the tariffs will be removed. Hours before the Mexican delegation arrived at the White House for the talks Wednesday, Trump's trade advisor Peter Navarro said the tariffs may not have to go into effect at all if Mexico agreed to make certain concessions. During the talks, Navarro said Mexico would need to crack down on asylum seekers, strengthen enforcement of its own southern border with Guatemala, and address government corruption at Mexican immigration checkpoints. Mexican officials have argued that these tariffs would be counterproductive and that the country has already taken steps to address migration issues. This is breaking news. Please check back for updates. Thank you for watching.